Hey guys, this is my first stand-up ever. If you've ever been around, my best friend in the world, Parvo, Melly Parvo Fernandez, convinced me that I was going to be horse girl tonight because of a crazy incident in Baltimore where it was a moment of silence and I said, what if the microphone could just go sideways? What if I just put my hands into some shoes and clopped around like a horse girl? So guys, I'm a horse girl.
Do you believe me?
Alright, so, I kind of want to be able to put the microphone on the floor. Would people have a problem with that?
Or
would
people be like, this is disgusting!
Okay, we're gonna kind of just like gently put it down onto the floor. Because I gotta clock around, you know?
This isn't really working. I'm gonna have to project. Okay, so if you guys didn't know, horses wear shoes. And I wanted to prove to you guys that I could be a horse girl too. Because I really fucking hated all the horse girls in my elementary school.
Give it up for Margo the Horse Girl!